Still hasn't replied.
Signal.
Should have stayed in college.
Listen, motherfucker! You have 10 seconds to come out! So don't have time for this shit, man!
Jason!
Trying to scare me, asshole?
Oh, you seemed scared when you ran for your bag.
Where are you?
I'm right here.
Okay, enough of the mind tricks. You know the police are on their way.
With what signal, huh?
I'm guessing you had something to do with that, eh?
I might have.
Listen, man. I don't know who you are or what you want, but you're pissing me off right now. I just want to drink my beer and watch my movie.
Fight Club. How ironic.
It's pretty good. Have you seen it?
Stop trying to change the subject.
Well then, what do you want to talk about?
Let's talk about Jess.
What the fuck do you know about Jess?
Oh, I know a lot of things about Jess that you don't, Jason.
Like what?
Well, for starters, I know what happened a week ago, and why she isn't talking to you.
Are you one of her friends or something, huh? If you want to talk about Jason, I suppose, it's just you fucking join the therapy session.
No, I admire the fact that you think everything is a joke. It's definitely going to help you in this situation.
Who the fuck are you?
You'll find out soon enough.
Ugh.
sick.
Fuck off! Where are you, huh?
I'm right here.
Better get ready, asshole.
Got you now, motherfucker!
Little bitch.
Jason! Sorry I didn't reply to you sooner, I wasn't feeling the best. The tests came back 2 days ago and I'm pregnant. Gonna be a dad. I love you, Jason, and I need you right now, so call me when you get this. Jessica.
Give me my fucking asshole.
You had no idea that Jessica was pregnant, did you?
I swear when I get out of these ropes, you're fucking dead!
Really gonna kill your own flesh and blood?
How the fuck?
Who are you, Jason?
Well, I'm not from this world, but I'm you. See, where I'm from, I already lost my Jess. But in this world, I have a second chance to be with her. You have no idea how long I've planned for this. No. Don't waste your energy. You're not getting out of this place.
What the fuck is happening to me?
Oh. See, the thing of doing this is there can only be room for one of us in this world. Someone has to go. It'll all be over soon. Don't worry, I'll take good care of Jess for you. Oh. And your baby.
You son of a bitch! Help!
Bye, Jason.
Help!
You should have known by